Alyssa. Alyssa. You figured me out, little girl. They thought they got rid of me that day on the gallows, but they were wrong. Little May was only the beginning.
Why? Why did you kill her?
You're next.
Thank you.
Your father is dead. There was an explosion. A shell. I'm so sorry. Please don't cry. I understand how you feel. I never even knew my father. I lost him soon after I was born. But I love my grandfather just the way you love your father. Keep this watch as a memento of your father and continue to practice the piano as hard as you can. You know that would make him happy.
May.
Daddy!
Thank you, May. Your beautiful playing has brought me back to you. At last, we can be together again. Thank you, Alyssa. Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye, May. Goodbye, Mr. Norton. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye! What was that? Dreaming. What are you doing here?
Pull me up! Hurry!
Phew! I thought I was a goner for sure. Long time no see, Alyssa. I haven't seen you since we were in primary school together. It must be 3 years?
What do you think you're doing entering a lady's residence through a window?
I have to give you something. Here it is.
It's the key to my grandfather's room. Mother always has this key with her. What are you doing with it? You saw her? When and where?
Calm down, calm down. It was yesterday morning and your mother drove by in her car. Oops. And she said you might come back from boarding school and asked me to hand that key to you if she wasn't back in time.
She must have known I'd disobey her and come back here. She must have gone up to meet me. We just missed each other.
Hey, Alyssa, you've really changed since I last saw you.
I'm going to go and check my grandfather's room.
Hey!
Well, it looks like you've grown up too, Dennis.
Oh, come on! That was then and this is now! Wait a minute, would you?